So last night after I went home, I took down all the metal that I could since I shot so much that the cosmoline started to bleed out of the stock. And I got scared shitless because it looked like it rusted. Just so much grease on it. So I'm soaking my rifle and all the bolt parts in vinegar and water. I did 10 to 1 ratio. Just swabbed out the barrel a little bit after last night's shooting at the gun range. And just ran all these as wet as possible through my hops.